Continuing coverage, two men are now in jail after a standoff in Cleveland's West Side. It lasted more than 9 hours. Police were called to a home on West 103rd Street for shots fired. When they arrived, they learned two men were inside the home. They eventually surrendered to police. Cops then took three dogs from the home as well as weapons. Officers said they also found marijuana plants and called a bomb squad in to remove chemicals from that home.